Well, back to the Larry Nassar scandal. Deliberations set to begin today in the trial of former Michigan State University Dean William Strample. Now, he was also Larry Nassar's boss at MSU. He's accused of sexual assault. He's also being accused of using his role to solicit sexual favors from female students and for failing to properly oversee Nassar. He faces several charges of criminal sexual conduct and willful neglect of duty.